This place has been dead. Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying that it is alive today. But when you feel the metal vibrations, the ground shaking, the engines, hear the shot being fired, and see a machine carrying a bomb as fast as lightning, you certainly feel alive. The speed, the metal, the strategy, any magical science that can be used. Nothing can help when the bomb explodes. And then you ask yourself, who's crazy enough to carry a bomb through the fire? But in this place, madness was never a problem. Let the carnage begin!